Yeah, turn me up, my voice. Yeah, turn me up a little bit more. Yeah.
What up, it's your boy T-Bird here with the reaction. So, about to do, I say Monday's end of, this past Monday is going to be last of Music Monday. I still don't consider this like a leftover Music Monday, I guess, but I might just consider this a regular reaction, though. But, about to do reaction to the last of the hip-hop and rap samples for 2010s. I didn't do it with 2000 because they didn't have no left, nothing, because most of them got taken down by copyright, and this is the last of these, though, unless he bring up some more, because he actually bring some new ones for the 2010s, though. So this is the very first of the 2010s hip-hop samples, so might be some familiar ones, maybe not. Might take me a minute to recognize it so I hear the actual song. So, you know me, I love these shits. And, I can look back at them now because I set up a playlist on my reactions. So because they say that's part helps to get my views up. You know, hope it does. If it doesn't, then I gotta figure out how to get my damn views up. So without further ado, let's check out some more hip hop samples. This is the final one of the 2010s until further notice. So let's get it. Sounds familiar. And this is from 2014. That same decade. Oh wow! A year before that day. Wow, that's awesome.
Don't you open up that window? Don't you let out that antidote? Yeah. Popping pills is all we know.
I know one of the girls helped with that song too. Oh yeah, Otis.
Sounds so soulful, don't you agree? I invented sweat, popping bottles, putting supermodels in the cab. Proof, I guess I got my swagger back. Truth, new watch alert.
Oh yeah, you fancy.
So I know we gon' be
young,
here while
Young Drake with no
in
facial hair.
Room, flat irons and nail files. Spending hours in salons on your hairstyle. And in the mall, steady racking up the air mile.
You ain't running with the apes, yeah.
Oh.
Apex at the Empire State neck. And no crown, my niggas take that. In the state of mind, got the state facts.
Suspect nigga,
get your wig pushed back tonight to 1999. Who'd have thought that 19, I might be in my prime. Throwed up the right scheme, everything else and I'm.
Excuse me, Mr. Bill Collector, I got problems.
Hey,
I'ma pay my debt, I promise. Right. I spent $20,000 with my partners in Bahamas.
Another $20,000
on Rick Owens out in Barney.
As far as my eyes can see.
Lord knows the usuals, leaving her body sore. She take the little change she make to fix her nail cuticles. Lipstick is suitable to make you fiend for more. She play Mr. Shakur, that's her favorite rapper. Bumping Brenda's got a baby while a pervert yelling at her. And she capture features of a woman.
We a slime girl, then mama door of our way. New York girl, then mama door of our way. London, we went to a dance in a New York City.
Sound familiar? Yeah, Nas. Yeah, I like that. That chance. The next part sound familiar. Oh, I know. Have he helped that? Nice.
Break it off there when I said it. I want it, I need it, need need it to make me feel heated. Shake it, can't take it, must break it, break it off. Yeah, when I save it. Yes!
Yeah, sound real familiar. Yep, Fire Squad. Okay, yeah. I had to figure that. It sound familiar.
Tell me, girl, why you be stressing me for time? When you tell me you love me, can't you see I'm trying to climb? Yeah, my nigga, why you acting like a bitch? If you scared to take a chance, how the fuck we gon' get rich?
Sound familiar. Wanted to, but what's up with you?
Call it devilish how I do biz. Fuck these niggas talking, I leave their thoughts on my shoestrings. What?
Jay, it's Drake or somebody. It's Drake or somebody. Yup, for the thing. It's my shit. Yo.
This the life for me.
Nah, yeah, this is alright, yo.
My mama told me this was right for me. I got him worried, like, make sure you save a slice.
Yo, 40 DMs and no beats.
With a fork and knife for me.
Summer. Yup. Yup.
Short nigga, but my dick tall. What up to the bitch, y'all? Only thug nigga damn in the bitch fall. Dirty bitch, bitches wanna suck my dick off. Papa's any
fuck, yep. Nigga, hit floor.
Run up in the shit raw.
Oh yeah, Poor Ed Justice. It's too easy. Yeah, I figured the first one would be a little more easier than the rest of them. It was a dope song right here. This was in the a dope song.
Everybody else basic. You live life on an everyday basis.
J. Cole, I think. I know this song by Sammy. I think I'm digging J. Cole. Yep. Yeah, she knows, yep.
If I do, damned if I don't. You know I got a girl back home. You got a man, what you want, what you want. What these bitches want from a nigga. On some DMX shit.
Hawkins on your key.
Oh!
So Stoney let the beat rock.
It's famous. This shit was crazy.
For all my South Side niggas that know me best, I feel like me and Taylor might still have sex. Why? I made that bitch famous.
Goddamn!
I made that bitch famous.
South familiar. Man, I hear him. Alright, Sky Pippen. Yeah! Alchemist. Who else? Yeah, Corvette Coupe, that was a dope ass big scene. Yes. Yeah. I gotta hear a song that we recognize it. Oh, Vince Staples, Summertime, yeah. this last song. Is it?
This could be forever, baby.
Yeah.
This could be forever, baby.
Alright, I'm gonna stop. I figured I'm really familiar with most of the songs they had on the this one, because the first one was like, first one they gave like a lot of familiar ones. And then they didn't do the same thing with the 2000 one. They gave like good amount of familiar ones, but I guess you have to be it was like that one was like too much for the hip hop heads, and you sound familiar with some songs. But this one had like a lot of familiar songs for me though, for sure though. So definitely the good compilations, indeed, though. Well, that's it for 2010s until he brings some new ones like he has been doing as of late, though. So I'm definitely going to be a lot of, the rest of them in the meantime would be from the 90s. So probably going to try to do it every week or every two per week, who knows. Like I said, because I spread out my music reaction all through all the days. So other than that, if you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe my YouTube channel. It's your boy T-Bear signing off. One love. And I just got a way long way to go, because last thing I did from 1990s was number 30 soon. So yeah, it's your boy T-Bear signing off.